I'm here at the Mayweather Gym in Vegas where I caught up with DeAndre Lattimore.
You're middleweight, 154 pounds. You know, we're looking to fight the best in the world. Hey, you know, I'll step in the ring with anybody, anytime,
okay.
Anywhere.
You against Canelo, what happens?
I knock him out easy.
Okay, you against Kirkland?
I knock him out easy.
You against Anthony Mundine from Australia?
I knock him out easy. Anybody you say, I knock him out easy.
Chavez Jr.?
I'm the king of junior middleweights, and it's going to show this year because I got the right people behind me. And let's get it on. I'll fight anybody. Anytime, anywhere, make it happen.
Anyone you want to call out if they're watching?
Man, anybody. Anybody in the 154 pound weight class, let's do it.
So let me ask you this, Dan. What's your favorite moment with Floyd away from boxing?
Oh, just chilling at the crib with him, you know, watching football, watching basketball. I mean, hey, the guy's a cool cat, man. You know, he's one of the coolest cats I ever met.
And what's it like here at the gym when he trains? What's the vibe like, the atmosphere?
It's intense, you know? It's just 100% full-blown training, you know? Everybody's focused on Floyd and Floyd only, you know what I'm saying? So when he's in the gym, this is his world.
What happens February 11th, Berto Ortiz, the rematch? What do you think?
Well, I mean, they'll figure that out, you know, come February 11th. You know, like I said, I ain't in the predicament fights, you know, but hey. They'll figure it out.
Now, Deirdre, where are you from originally?
I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. You know, I've been in Vegas for a couple years now.
Devin Alexander.
Oh, yeah, that's my boy, man. You know, that's my boy. He's getting ready to do his thing. You know, he's going to be back on top soon.
Marcos Maidana, February 25th.
It's nothing. It's easy work for him, man. It's easy.
Alexander, easy over Maidana?
It's easy for him.
Why?
Because, man, Devin's the greatest. You know what I'm saying? At 140, 147, kid's a beast.
That's his nickname, Alexander the Great.
He's going to come back in it, you know, he's got his focus back, and he's going to come and do it. St. Louis, STL, baby.
Two for more from the Mayweather Gym in Vegas, FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Segback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback.